So how to use exhaust controller to play Black Ops. So open up Steam, and if you don't have non-Steam game, you can add non-Steam game from your PC or laptop. You can browse also, and once done, go to your library. Then you can see all of your game here. Suppose if you want to play Call of Duty, then press on this icon, manage icon.
I just connect it.
At the same time, you have to
once done, then you can see this.
Then you have to go your setting management, and then go to your properties. Then you can see the controller option, and you see Xbox controller is enabled. And if you want to configure it, press on control configurator, and now you can customize your button as you wish. Edit layout, you can customize it. Expert, joystick, and once done, press on back, or you can cut this option, and you can see the control option here also. So that's it. If you can also customize your PS5 or other controller from here. And now the preview is shown here. Okay, thank you very much. Have a good day.